YouTube CEO Susan Wojcicki is stepping down from her role after 9 years leading the Google-owned company. She was Big Tech's last female CEO. Twitter, Facebook, Netflix, Amazon, Microsoft, and now YouTube are all led by men. Gender diversity is vital to combat the gender bias that is prevalent in the male-dominated tech industry. Wojcicki's departure follows other high-profile female leaders who have left big technology companies. Susan Wojcicki will take on an advisory role across Google and Alphabet.